use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new.